credits for destroying the enemy fleet.
Sabotage bonus activated.
Bomber incoming. Repeat, bomber incoming.
Enemy saboteurs have damaged our vehicles.
Falling in behind you.
Shields have been disabled. Their shields have been disabled.
Droid Starfighter right behind you!
Their frigate has been destroyed. Have been destroyed. Support systems have been destroyed. Systems have been destroyed. Their bridge has been destroyed. Score one for the Republic. Their communications relay has been destroyed. Movement canceled. Geonosis. Select a bonus to purchase. All fleets on standby. Kashyyyk. All fleets awaiting orders, sir. Movement canceled. Geonosis. Please select a destination. All fleets on standby. Select a bonus to purchase. Leader bonus purchased. All fleets on standby. Commencing Naboo invasion.
Vector tank bonus activated.
Droids have self-repair capabilities.
Not the battle.
lost control of a command post. A command post has been lost, but not the battle. A command post is now under hostile control. A command post is now under hostile control. Our second wave of troops is being depleted. A command post is now under hostile control. The Republic is in control of a command post.
Find your own target.
Returning to standing.
Cover me!
Roger that. On your stick.
Your own target. This way.
Another command post for the Republic. Enemy reinforcements are decreasing. Hostile reinforcements are being depleted. The command post is under Republic control. They're losing reinforcements. Keep it up!
Wow, that was a dogfight. That was a fucking dogfight right there, man. I went in there and I fucking killed everything, man. And that's how you win in Galactic Conquest. You just gotta wipe everything fucking out, or you're just gonna lose. And it's just that simple.
The Republic has received credits for conquering Naboo.
Sabotage bonus activated.
This is not a drill. Repeat, this is not a drill.
Enemy saboteurs have damaged our vehicles.
Take down that bomber!
Destroyed. Our shields have been disabled. Disabled. Destroyed.
Return to battle, trooper.
Enemy Their bridge has been destroyed. Our communications relay has been destroyed. Support systems have been destroyed.
Take out that landing party.
Their communications relay has been destroyed. For the Republic.
Fucking pro flying right there, buddy. One of the fucking greats. One of the best ever to touch this game. I'm just starting to get back into this. And I think...
The Republic has received credits for defending our fleet.
Excuse me. Suffering from a terrible cold. Once I get back into this, man, there's gonna be no fucking stopping me. And I'll tell you, Galactic Conquest, it's different than when you're playing against multiplayer bots. They're tough, man. I've been playing this thing for a long time, man, and they are fucking... they're brutal.
Please select a fleet to command.
I mean, I'll do this against people. Maybe people are sometimes easier in some ways. Holy shit, here we go again. They don't want to let me go, man.
Back-to-tank bonus activated.
Holy cow, Clicker, thank you so much for the follow. Every follower means so much to me. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. Enjoy the show, my friend.
Has been destroyed.
Vulture in the sky!
Empire Bridge has been destroyed.
Droid Starfighter, take evasive action!
Relay has been destroyed.
Got a vulture on your tail.
Destroyed.
Pick up that landing party.
Tri-fighter! sensors array has been destroyed. Support systems have been destroyed.
Wow, that's the first time I've lost this entire campaign, and it hurts, man. Fucking hurts. Man. Damn it, man, I lost that fucking fleet. Oh, man, I don't know what I could have done more. Jesus Christ, man. That fucking stings, man. That stings.
Our fleet has been destroyed by the enemy.
That stings. But the Schwartz is with me. The Schwartz is with me. We're gonna get him again. I'm gonna get that fleet right now.
Fleet constructed.
And we're gonna have a fucking rematch.
Select opponent. All fleets awaiting orders, sir.
This is where we're going.
The Republic has engaged the enemy fleet.
I can't let him go. I can't let that guy go, so... whatever. I honestly think my bots completely underperformed, and that's when... critical systems...
enemy forces have deployed auto-turrets.
Attention, clear the hangar area. Repeat, clear the hangar area.
Finish off that bomber! And here we go. I'm gonna get their frigates first.
Down that bomber!
relay has been destroyed. Shields have been disabled.
Tri-fighter right behind you.
Destroyed. Score one for the Republic.
Yeah, I got some revenge, got some payback. But yeah, that loss stung so bad. It stung because I felt like I did everything I was supposed to. And when the bots underperform, it's...
The Republic has received credits for destroying the enemy fleet. Enemy droids have self-repair capabilities.
Attention, all second stage pilots on deck.
On your six.
We've got fighters!
has been destroyed.
Vulture behind you! Don't let him get a lock!
Yeah, it's infinite. They keep attacking me, you know, I give this shit about it.
Destroyed.
Took out their bridge, but they keep coming at me with their... They're trying to take out my fleets, and there's nothing I can fucking do about it. Close one. It crashed. Very easily. There you go.
Attack that bomber!
Let's go back in for another run. They should do it. Looks close to it.
Destroyed.
Alright, let's go for life support. And I'll take up the engines and upseat daisy. Life support is right there. Perfect. This is tough to target for whatever reason. Oh my god, I got shot? Whoa! Now I'm fucking angry. Now I'm pissed. They're gonna pay for that shit.
This is not a drill.
They're gonna pay for that shit, bro. Now I'm just fucking angry.
Engage that fighter!
Wow. Is that a cannon?
Our bridge has been destroyed.
No. this is very close, this battle. This battle is very close. Destroyed. Did we get it? Oh shit, we did get it. Okay, somebody got shot at it.
Communications relay has been destroyed.
Son of a bitch. I'm gonna go to the back, take out the engines, and hopefully win this. This is very close. This is one of those games where the AI is underperforming. Big time. Got it. Yeah. Ah. Shit. Oh man, somebody's on me bad. Fuck. Ah, son of a bitch. Got away. He's gonna turn around and come after me, but I'm gonna try to take as many shots as I can.
Life support,
oh my god, he got
destroyed.
Me. Fuck. Okay. Don't panic.
Prep your ships for battle.
Give me my bomber. Don't you take my bomber. It's my bomber. Take that shit. Oh boy, they might win. Oh my god. This cannot happen.
Their engines have been destroyed.
God damn it. They keep going. It's because of me losing. Jesus Christ.
Go after that bomber!
Close.
You've got
I'm gonna take out any ship that I can on top of what I'm doing now. So I'm ignoring them, and that's costing me. They have a chance to win. I can tell you right now, they have a chance to win. I'm in big trouble. I have to get this now.
Go after that bomber!
Oh my god. Why aren't my bombs reloading? Damn it. I'm running out of fucking time. I'm running out of fucking time. That's it. I'm running out of time. Okay, this has to count. This has to be it.
They've launched the transport!
This has to be it. Or it's over.
Got it.
Kill. Let's do it. Ah, god damn it. Oh man, this is close. This is fighters. Fighter to fighter. This is gonna be decided on who can win. Ah, shit. Oh my god. Fucking on me. Got it. Yes. Fuck, that was close, man. That was fucking close, man. It was so close, man. That was so close. These are getting very, very competitive. I don't know why. But, you know, this is what happens. Well, I'll tell you what. They were able to score some points, but you look at the kill count, and it's by the AI, and it's just terrible. It's just abysmal. And they're doing better. They're getting more kills. Look at this. Oh, man. But I'll take that win. I'll take it. What's up, Trey? Good to see you, pal. Long time, Trayton. Good to see you, my friend. doing well. Looking forward to the final Star Wars movie, which I doubt it'll be the final Star Wars movie, but I'm looking forward to that. And you know, just getting nostalgic and back to my roots and just getting back into Star Wars Battlefront 2, you know? It's really good. How are you, Trayton? How are you? Okay.
Yavin 4.
Yeah, that's what I want. I want Yavin 4. What's Lisa
at? Movement canceled. Yavin 4.
Let's see if I can get a bonus. They'll give it to me.
Take your bonus purchased.
Okay. It's purchased.
All fleets awaiting orders, sir. Yavin 4.
I want to take back Yavin 4. They took it away from me right at the very start. I was down to one planet, and I came back. Oh my god, you broke your arm? Holy fucking shit, man. How the fuck did you do that? Oh man, I'm so sorry to hear that, man. That's a very, very tough thing to happen. Very sorry to hear that. And I hope that you heal very, very quickly. You know, take it easy. And, wow. I'm sorry to hear that. Yeah, I'm just playing solo, man. Oh, damn it, Trayton. Oh my god, that's rough, bro. And I'm sorry to hear that, but hopefully I wish you a speedy recovery after that surgery. And yeah, God bless, man. But yeah, back to the game. I'm playing solo. This is called Galactic Conquest, which is it's a game mode on Star Wars Battlefront 2, the classic that's on Steam.
Yavin 4. Commencing Yavin invasion. Select a bonus for this battle. Leader bonus activated.
Okay, got the leader bonus to work. This is a tough one, but I'm hoping I can do it. I want to take back Yavin 4, man. I want it back really badly.
Our leader is on the battlefield.
Yeah, I'm going to take Mace Windu right now. Right now, I'm going to take him.
This is Windu. Ready for action.
Okay. We going. And away we go. So it begins.
Woo! The enemy has taken a command post.
All right. Who are you? Let's get that down, boys. Why the fuck is this not going down? God damn it.
The enemy has taken a command post.
I fucked up. Bad, 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 bad. Bad play with the fucking Jedi, man. Holy shit, and I'm down. Oh my god. I swear to god, this game, it's... Oh my god, you make one little mistake, that's it, it's over. And with these planet fucking battles, man. I need a vehicle, is what I need.
The command post is now under hostile control.
Come on, baby. Take number five. Take number five. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. I already lost this. Now I'm just fighting out of spite.
Falling in behind you.
No, it's over. Fuck. Fuck! Motherfucker. I don't see any miracles happening here, but we'll try it. We'll try it out anyway. Oh my god, I can't hit anything! Oh my god! Let's go! Let's go! Come on, asshole. That's fucked up. Yeah, you know what? It's just that simple. I should have just went the sniper. I never should have even bothered with the fucking Jedi. Mace Windu is not good in this fucking level. I don't know fucking why. I have no clue why. And I lose... not only do I lose the battle, but I lose my fucking fleet. How about that? It's so costly when you lose a battle. It's so fucking costly, man. And on top of that, they built the fucking oh my god. Oh my god. Here we go.
Back to tank bonus activated.
Space Fallujah. Here we go. Oh great, this level. Oh my god, this is like one of the worst, bro. It doesn't know, it, you know, it, sometimes you can get a Jedi and I
repair capabilities.
You know, and I run through it and it's great. Alright, here we go.
Lost control of a command post.
fucking spawn killing too, man. What the fuck is that? Oh boy.
Republic is in control of a command post.
Jesus. Oh man. Oh, this is what I need. This is what I need.
Lost control of a command post.
No, that was not what I meant to do.
Command post under attack. We've lost control of a command post. Hostiles have gained a command post. A command post is now under hostile control. Another command post for the Republic.
I'm gonna go hunt these guys down. I won this. I think I won this. Very, very lucky. Very, very close. What's up, Clicker? Yeah. You know what, man? I'm telling you, the bots sometimes they're tougher than the humans,
man. Another command post for the Republic. Hostile reinforcements are being depleted.
You know, because they use unfair tactics and a lot of little bugs in this game that you just can't overcome, man. And there's still one of these guys out here. Oh my god, there's still one of them out there.
The command post is under Republic control.
We got it.
They're losing reinforcements.
There's still a guy out there, guys.
The command post has been lost, but not the battle. The command post is now under hostile control. Hostile reinforcements are being depleted.
They're still in this. They're still in this. This game isn't over yet. I'm gonna go after this guy. Got him. Okay, now I won. But very, very close. Very, very fucking close, man. Hey, guys. Clicker, I know you're new to the channel. Feel free to join my Discord. There's a link down there. It's a huge Discord. I play a lot of RTS as well. Primarily RTS. I do play FPS. I play a lot of Star Wars stuff. Because I'm fanatical. Very, very fanatical when it comes to Star Wars. I'm also very passionate about Company of Heroes, which is an RTS game. Company of Heroes 2. And everything else in between. You know, I love RTS. I love Star Wars Empires at War. Battle for Middle Earth. Big Lord of the Rings fan. All that stuff, man. I play it all. I have, like, I don't know, 300-400 PC games. And I try to play all of them. But, yeah, feel free to join, man. Stay in contact. Fucking son of a bitch. By the way, I'm also using the HD patch for this game, which it's a homebrew thing that I got off of Steam, which allows certain screens to be played in HD because of certain issues that this game was made in 2004.
All fleets on standby.
So yeah. Oh, man. Okay, so I won. Okay, so I won that. Now, I have a fleet here, which I'm just leaving alone for now, and I'm just concentrating on, I'm gonna have to build a fleet. Okay, I'm gonna end this turn, then I'm gonna build another fleet. Oh my god, they're coming after me again. Oh, they want Naboo, that's what it is. They want Naboo, they always go after Naboo for whatever reason. I don't know if it's because of the movies or what the fuck, but...
Vector tank bonus activated.
This is not a drill. Repeat, this is not a drill.
Enemy forces have deployed self-repairing droids.
Textbook ship here. Not fucking around anymore either. Get the motherfuckers out. I'm not giving them a fucking chance, man.
Watch your tail!
I should do it! I should do it! Give it to me! Oh, come on. I'm gonna have to do this. Yes! We're out. Okay, next. Textbook shit right there, buddy. Is he gone? Yeah, it is gone. Let me see. Yeah, that's better.
Take out that landing party!
Okay, I'm gonna go for the other one now. Where is he? There he is. So, you know, if you're playing this for the first time, you gotta take out these command ships. You gotta take them out quick. This is the first thing you're going for. Uh-oh. I gotta go. Okay. Okay. Calm it down, guys. What are you shooting at me? Where is he? A little smarter, okay.
Vulture in the sky!
One more.
One more run, that should do it.
Then we're gonna go straight into the ship.
Here we go. Got him.
You've got company!
I'm not playing it. I see a ship, I'm blowing it up, I'm not fucking around no more.
Their frigate has been destroyed.
I can't wait to do this. This is right now in, you know, the prequel episodes. I want to do, after I'm done with this, I want to do the Star Wars, you know, the Empire version of this. Which is so freaking cool. Wow, what a waste. Target this. First target. Ooh. I like it. Where is it? There it is. Here we go.
Take down that bomber!
Miss me, sucker. Oh. They are coming at me, boy. Luke, use the Schwartz!
Their bridge has been destroyed.
Yes, baby.
Next. Our shields have been disabled.
I'll go for this communications array. Why not? It's in front of me, and I'm right here. The test bomb, there we go. Okay, back up, textbook. Don't get fancy. He mounts me. Shit. He's probably gonna come up from behind. That's okay, I'm gonna take the bomb and run anyway. One more should do it. One more bombing run. Nice and quick.
Their life support systems have been destroyed.
If you've ever played this before, man, this space shit is fucking intense, man. Sometimes I do the starship where I don't do the bomber and I just go ship to ship. That takes forever to win that way, but a lot of fun.
Their communication relay has been destroyed.
Yes. Okay, I'm going to the back. I'm going after their engines. Oh, we already got this one in the bag. 165 to 73. We're doing really well right now. Okay, I see it. What's this? Ooh, this is gonna hurt.
This sensors array has been destroyed.
Easier than shooting womp rats back home.
Oh yeah. God, I love this game. This is very intense.
Hey, big shout out to Retro Detox.
Yeah, right? Yeah, it doesn't end, man. It's like never ending.
I can't wait to do the Empire version, which is so much fun. I love the Rebellion vehicles, man. You know, the X-Wing fighter, all of that stuff. Oof. I've been fighting this out for 2 days, and it's just a dogfight. It's a dogfight. It's a complete dogfight.
All fleets awaiting orders, sir.
Complete fucking dogfight. So, here we go again. I'm gonna have to build a fleet.
Fleet constructed.
And I'm also gonna do something that I haven't done. Now, if you look here, right, I purchased all of the units. Except for one. I haven't bought the Clone Marine. Now the reason why is because I like it when it's just all pilots that are healing and every pilot that's in a ship is healing. So I don't know how the Clone Marines are gonna interact, but I'm gonna recruit them now and we'll find out, I guess.
Clone Marine successfully trained.
So yeah, I actually have them all. What them all. Okay. Go back to movement.
Sir.
And,
Yavin 4.
Do I go for Yavin 4 again? Yeah, fuck it. I'm gonna go for Yavin 4.
Yavin invasion.
And, hope for the best. You know, I'm gonna go up on the top tier and I'm gonna just use a sniper gun and I'm just gonna start taking out dudes and hope that I can get, a good line of sight. Because that doesn't always happen either. And I could lose another fleet, and then I'm just fucked. I have to win this. I have to. Clone sharpshooter. Oh, no, that's the engineer. That's a shotgun. Here we go. Fuck, why am I here? Oh, there we go. Okay, so usually this is where I post up. What do we got here? Ooh, is he just fucking shooting me?
Control.
Got him. You know, this strategy is basically bleeds your manpower by kill enough. And I don't get flanked. Damn it. Okay, I'm gonna do something sneaky. Let's see if this works. Woo! Oh, come on, man! I'm gonna fucking die? Oh, come on. Alright, I'm gonna run out. I'm gonna start running now. Straight. God damn it, there's a vehicle there. God damn it.
One shot, one kill.
And that.
Check your fire!
Oh my god, they're like right there. Jesus. Damn it.
And I'm gonna lose again, man. I can't believe this. Come over here, come over here, come over here, come over here. Where is he? Oh my god, did I just shoot my own fucking guy? I think I did.
Hostiles have gained a command post. We lost control of a command post.
Watch those wrist rockets! Metal droid, knock them down!
Hostiles have gained a command post. A command post has been lost, but not the battle.
Take them out!
Unbelievable. 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 Oh boy. My brain hurts. It really does. My brain starts to hurt.
The enemy has defeated our fleet.
Oh my god. They fucking took me out. Tell you, ever since I lost Yevon 4, I've not been able to get it back at all. And now I only have one fleet, so what's that? There's nothing to upgrade, man. Nothing to upgrade. Just gotta win. Nothing to upgrade anymore. It's just a matter of either I win or that's it.
Naboo. Dagobah. Naboo.
Okay, so this is really the only move I have left to me.
Select a bonus to purchase. All fleets awaiting orders, sir. Mike Kito. Naboo. Please select a destination. The Republic has engaged the enemy fleet.
It's the only thing that's left to me. This is my last fleet. And I got to this point before, and it's so tough. It's so fucking tough. This game, I get emotional over it. It's so hard. But we're testing out those clone marines for the first time.
Victor Echo 1-2.
And we'll see what they can do.
Victor Echo 1-2.
Here we go. That'll do it.
You picked up a bomber!
I think after this, I'm going to do a change of pace, get some multiplayer, host a server. And you guys are more than welcome to join me. I think I'm going to win this, personally, but I could be wrong. I think I'm going to win this battle. Bye-bye.
Their frigate has been destroyed.
What's next? Got him. Nice. After the communications relay. And like clockwork, you know, if you're playing space and you're a bomber, this is exactly how you're supposed to play it out. Oh, right, man, those Clone Marines are in there. Oh, boy.
They're using bombers.
Our shields have been disabled. Has been destroyed.
Oh, they're on me. Okay, all that's left of the engines.
We got the other engine.
Take out that starfighter!
I can't wait to play the X-Wing. I'm like Poe Dameron in that shit. Taking out those surface cannons and all that shit, all that good stuff. I'm still alive. Head on collision, I love it.
Our life support systems have been destroyed.
Oh boy. Well, they're catching up real fast, man. Okay. Woo! Took out the surface cannon. Let's go back. Let's go back. I gotcha. Ooh, got another one. Alright, let's go in.
All hands to hangar area. Repeat, all hands to hangar area.
And we're in. Let's go get him. Guess nobody noticed me. I'll take it. There's nothing to blow up. Oh shit. Oh shit, that's so funny. Oh man, I still haven't died. I gotta get into a fighter plane.
Enemy bombers are incoming. Repeat, enemy bombers are incoming.
There we go. Grab one of their bombers. Oh, this isn't actually a, but this is one of their fighters. Okay. Let's go get him.
Score one for the Republic. Whoa. Our sensors array has been destroyed.
I got blown up. How funny is that? But we won. Alright. I'm gonna save this. It's time to go multiplayer.
The Republic has received credits for destroying the enemy fleet.
Tough position I'm in, man. But, yeah, we'll live to fight another day for sure. Let's get some multiplayer going here. Double. Excuse me. Okay, let's do xyz@gmail.com and let's make up a password and let's hit automatic login, save, and let's go. Now you guys are welcome to join me. I'm gonna create a game. I will call it CoopJason.tv, and I'm gonna go with Galactic Civil War. I'm a little sick of Clone Wars.
This all the way up. Keep that on elite. Let's do random order. Let's do host. 64 players. The warm up is going to be 10 seconds. Team damage off. Show player names on. We're going to do player select. Minimum players to start, zero. The Gaming Templar, thank you so much. Welcome to the channel. Every follower means so much to me. Thanks for hanging out, man. And welcome. Player select. Player awards are on. Okay, we're gonna go heroes. I guess we'll do it based on points. Just leave it. Best player. Yeah, sometimes I feel like doing random players. It's nice to have random people running around. I usually end up with it. It's a fucking list. I don't necessarily need a Jedi to win. I'm gonna just do random with that. And, conquest. I'm gonna raise that up a little bit. 150. Assault. We'll raise that up and get 200. 190. Yes, I actually do play with mod. The only mod that I'm playing with is that HD mod, which, you know, gives these, you know, the startup screens and all of that, and Galactic Conquest in HD. When you look at the map, it's in HD. It's, you know, without that mod, nothing is stretched out. Now, I believe that this mod included some other stuff in it, but I've never even played it before. But I found this through Steam, and you know, I found the mod through Steam on the, in the community hub, and I found a YouTube video that gave a little bit about it, and it seems to work great. This is the first time I'm testing it out on multiplayer, so it'll be nice to see. If you look at my, if you look at this screen right here, it's in HD. So without it, it's pixelated. It's like 800 by 600. It's terrible. That's what most people play. Oh, really? Oh, wow. That's really nice. That's really nice. I mean, if you're doing that, then you probably heard of this mod, then. I mean, I'm not... I'll tell you, this community... I was more involved in this community 12 years ago, which sounds crazy. It's been going on for so long, and I just kind of lost touch and ended up in my own world where I just play by myself and, you know, play with the family or host a multiplayer server on Game Ranger. I don't know if you remember that. And, yeah, I'll be interested to play that. Gaming Templar, add me, add my Discord, join my Discord, and, we'll get together, and I'll definitely give that a run. I don't actually have a 4K monitor, but I'll give the mod a run if you want to. If you need someone to test it out down the road, for sure, once it's complete. So, okay, getting back to that. Okay, that looks good. So, right, let's get back to the session. Everything looks pretty good. See, I have all of these. I don't know what the fuck this is. But, it's KOTOR. That's crazy. So this modification added some stuff, but I like to play all natural, if that makes any sense to you. I like vanilla always. And yeah, let's launch this bad boy. Guys, you are welcome again to join. This is my multiplayer server. It's called DukeJason.tv. You're more than welcome to join me.
A lot of people don't know, but this game is online and you need the Steam version to play. And I'm going to start this and I'll be right back. I got to use the bathroom. And I'll be right back. Show you my Podameron skills. So sorry, I gotta set up that iDiscord. I gotta set up the commands. If you scroll down on the page, I'm so ancient. Scroll down on the page, you'll see a link. It's right there. Okay, boys, I'm back.
Attention! All pilots report to the hangar area.
Ah, looks like I'm out the way for a ship. Crap. Dark Saber, welcome to the channel, my friend. Feel free to join me in multiplayer. Okay. Alright, let's... do some Poe Dameron here. Woo! I have a call for General... Oh! What the fuck? Man, that's not nice. That's really not fucking nice, man. Really pissed off about that. I really am. What the fuck just happened here? Oh, you in the game, Templar?
The hangar is under fire. This is not a drill.
Oh, fuck. I'm really pissed off that I didn't get to... Okay, here we go. Boop.
Our frigate has been destroyed.
Jesus Christ, do they have a frigate? I have a phone call for General Hux. I'm just getting slaughtered here. It's embarrassing. This is pathetic. This is fucking pathetic. I'm getting my ass kicked. Yes, this is PC Dark Saber.
Attention all pilots. Prepare for takeoff.
Alright, I'm going back to basics here.
On your tail.
Tired of getting my ass kicked. Is there a frigate out? I don't know. Oh, nope, there it is. Let's go get him, boys. Kaboom!
Stop that shot!
Our life support systems have been destroyed.
We'll get him, boys.
Perfect. Critical hit, baby. Come on. Critical hit. Whoa.
Manage is out. I lost control.
Shit. No, I'm actually not a noob. That's the sad part. I've been playing shitty. But I can play. Believe it or not, Darksaber, I can play. Funny, dude. Constantinius, what's up, man? What? Hey, man, no big loss, brother. Life goes on, man. No big loss, man. Believe me, that's happened to me, man. You know? It's her loss. For me, you know? Treachery can never be forgiven, brother. You know what I'm saying? You make an oath, it's important you keep it. You can't keep an oath. It's what separates us from the animals. You keep your head up, Constantinius. Play some video games, get your mind off of this shit, but whatever you do, don't call her. You know, the pain will subside and you'll meet a new girl and life moves on, brother. Life
this
moves on.
The array has been destroyed.
Life goes on, brother.
There's a bomber on your tail.
Life goes on, brother.
Yes, take him down.
Feel free to curse, my friend.
On the side.
I know all about that, Constantine. I know all about it, brother. And I'm gonna tell you, man, it sounds easier said than done, but you gotta get right back on that horse, man.
Has been destroyed.
You know, and I'm a guy that, you know, I never, when I was single, you know, years ago, and I'm married now,
You know, I wasn't into that internet dating or any of that crap. I meet girls just walking around. And you just got to get back out there. You got to go back outside and enjoy your life, man. Don't let one person define who you are. You know what I'm saying? It's not worth it. Woo! Bombs away!
Our bridge has been destroyed!
Oh shit, they got a bridge. You can't. You gotta keep pushing. You gotta keep moving on, man. But I know that pain you're talking about, buddy. I've been there before. Long, long ago. I never let it happen again. You know, chicks, women are ruthless, bro. So when you figure that out, the better.
Time bomber, behind you.
She's a piece of shit, bro. You know what I'm saying? And you gotta accept that she's a piece of shit. You know what I'm saying? You know, I'll tell you, I'm not a religious dude, but there was something that I read in the Bible once, long ago, that stuck with me. And it was a story, and it basically what happened, the gist of it was, basically there was a man whose right arm was causing him to sin. So I think, as the story goes, it's better to cut that arm off and just, you know,
destroyed.
Cut that arm off than to live in sin, bro. And I know that's pretty extreme to say that shit, but it's like, you know, what's the alternative? Getting abused. You know, having her fuck with you, fuck with other people, it's disgusting. You know, for me, one of the most disgusting things in the world is, you know, when someone can't control themselves and they're like fucking degenerates, you know what I mean? You gotta stand up for yourself, bro. Can't be letting people do that shit to you, man. You always gotta stand up for yourself.
On the sides.
Shit, I missed. Got to stand up. You can join the server. Look for Duke Jason TV. Just go online. You don't actually need your GameSpy ID. You can just make one up and just log in. Oops, missed it. Son of a bitch. You got him. Ooh, there we go. One more left. But, you know, it's very important to always stand up for yourself, man. No matter what the odds are, you got to, man. Better to walk around with one arm than to live in sin, my friend. It's an old lesson, old biblical lesson. You know, people make fun of Star Wars, but there's a lot of truth in it. You know,
destroyed.
Attachment, you have to be ready to let go of everything in your life. That's just the truth of it. That's the truth, man. Everything you have, everything you own, is going to end up in a dumpster. That's just how it works. Every person you know is going to leave this earth. That's the truth. That's the reality. You know, win, lose, or draw. So you have to always be ready to let go. It's some weird mod I found online. I found it, I think, through the... I can get it to you later. You know, if you really want it.
Feel free to join Discord, like I said, Constantine. Join my Discord. There's a link at the bottom of my Twitch page. And we'll hook up and I'll get that shit to you. It's a very big Discord, too. I don't know what the hell it's called. It's some kind of HD mod. But it doesn't... I don't even know if it affects the graphics. I'm not even sure. I know it affects the loading screen and the map in Galactic Conquest.
Their life support systems have been destroyed. Ooh, we got them.
Okay. Alright, nothing left to destroy. I'm going back to base. Get a TIE fighter. I mean, I'm sorry, TIE... Actually, yeah, you know, that's a good fucking idea. Go get a fucking TIE fighter. Whoa! See? Okay.
Our communications relay has been destroyed.
Alright, I'm going in. Here we go.
Now hear this. All hands, man your battle station.
They're all over.
Imperial shuttle, take them out.
Come here. Alright. Grenade! Go! I stole it. Suckers. Let's get them, boys. Oh man, I'm fucking missing so much! Jesus Christ! Oh no, I'm so off. Gonna have to do this the old natural, the old fashioned way. With points. Because I took everything out that there is to take out. Going after bombers now. Boom. Whew, he's a good one.
Beginning my attack line.
Shorts are strong with this motherfucker. Oh, God, finally. Holy shit, he's tough. Look at this bomber. Got him. Easier than shooting womp rats back home, man. Half
engine overheating.
Oh, bitch. Yeah, man, you know what, man, I'm so lucky to have my wife. She is amazing, and that's the thing, you know, when I was, like, you know, with Constantinius, life goes on. There's beautiful women out there that are loyal and, you know, just amazing people, you know, that have discipline, and, you know, it's,
take that fighter down.
It's not worth it, man. You caught a bad one, and it's just not worth it. Don't let that define you. Ooh, son of a bitch. Fucking shit. Got blown up.
General quarters, all hands. Man your battle station.
Jedi Starfighter's pretty good, too. I think they're in here.
hangar is under fire. This is not a drill.
How dare you? How dare you? How dare you go on the opposite team? Fucking dare you?
The hangar is under fire. This is not a drill.
What are you dealing with here? That's fucking lousy, dude. Oh. Oh, this fucker got shot at me? I'm out of here. How dare you, Constantine? I fucking dare you. Don't think I don't see you, bro.
We won! Yeah!
Fucking Constantine, man. You know what, gaming Templar, when you find someone special, you want to hold on to them, you know, as long as you can. And I'm another guy that's very, very lucky. I have a woman that's incredible, beautiful, fucking deals with all my bullshit. It's just amazing. And when you find someone and you click with them, it's a great experience. And there's a lot of wonderful women out there. And you know, you just don't. You know, Constantine, you don't want to bother with someone that's just been abusive and terrible, you know? This is a tough level. This is a fucked up level. But, fuck it. Am I going shotgun? Yeah, fuck it. Here we go. Nah, man. I was never into letting chicks do that shit to me, man. Fuck that. My ass is too fucking good looking for that shit. Boop. 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 Ooh, you son of a bitch. Oh my god, how do you miss with a fucking shotgun?
We've lost control of a command post. They're trying to flank us. The enemy is in control of another command post.
Son of a bitch.
We're taking heavy losses.
Son of a bitch. I'm gonna go up there and I'm gonna fucking kill that motherfucker. I don't think there are vehicles in this level either.
Copy that.
Our reinforcements are being depleted.
Right behind you.
Ah, gotcha.
Yeah.
Let's go, baby! Let's go! Let's go! Oh shit, Han Solo has entered the fucking building, bro. Woo! Let's go, big boys.
Our reinforcements are being depleted.
Where you going, homie? Holy shit. Holy shit, we're getting our asses kicked.
Our reinforcements are being depleted.
The fuck is everybody?
Thank you.
I think Constantinus is running around fucking Cap and shit.
We captured a command post.
Come see yo ass. Get him, Han.
We've lost control of a command post.
Oh, shit.
Yahoo!
I love bots.
The enemy is in control of another command post.
Baby. Oh shit, Boba Fett! No! Boba! No, Boba! Oh shit, I am in fucking deep enemy. Where the fuck is my team, man? This is no fucking fair, man. Oh my god. I'm on a fucking killing spree. Holy shit, I can't get a break, man. Where the hell is my reinforcements? That's right. Oh my god, where are my reinforcements, dude?
We control a command post. We captured a command post. They're losing reinforcements. We can't afford to keep losing command posts.
Where the hell are my reinforcements? There he is. There he is, Mr. Constantinus. Ah. Man, this is no fair, man. This is no fair. I'm getting my ass kicked.
We've lost a command post.
I got like fucking 50 guys on me. A little fucking backup. Man, I've been having a terrible fucking cold, man. Just kind of getting better from it, but damn, man, it's terrible. Holy shit, I must have killed like 1,000 fucking guys, man. What is my team doing? Jesus Christ. What do I need to do? I went on a killing spree, and I'm still losing. I think the bots really suck in this level.
We control a command post. We can't afford to keep losing command posts.
Oh my god. Constantinus with his fucking command post fucking spell. There he is. There you are. There you are. There you are. There you are.
We control a command post.
Jesus. Fuck. I'll be back, homie. I'll be back. Luckiest son of a bee. You got me. You got me.
Copy
Very close game. Very close game.
It's a close one. We've lost the command post.
You could lose this. Oh, man.
Captured a command post. Hostiles have captured a command post. We're taking heavy losses.
Wow. I can't believe I lost that. Jesus Christ. 67 kills, man. Still couldn't fucking pull it off. GG. Jabba's Palace. This is another crazy one.
Someone take out the Gamorrean.
Fucking Gamorreans, man.
Cover me. Follow me! Right feet this way! On your six. Don't follow! Roger that. This way. Good luck.
We control the command post. The enemy is in control of another command post. We captured a command post. They're losing reinforcements.
Grenade! Take cover!
Jawa, take him out!
Watch him out!
There's the Gamorrean guard! Follow me! Roger that. Roger that. Right behind you.
The enemy is in control of another command post. We can't keep losing men like this. The enemy has captured a command post. We can't keep losing men like this.
This way. Cooper, stay with me. This way. On your six. Stay with me. Good luck. Lead the way.
Hostiles have captured a command post. We're taking heavy losses. Taking heavy losses.
Lead on. Cover me. Follow me.
Great.
Copy that.
Set.
can't keep losing men like this.
Watch those blasters!
Getting my butt kicked in this level. I don't know why.
We're taking heavy losses. Gamorrean guard, take him down.
I'm taking you down, plastic boy.
Our reinforcements are being depleted. Losing men like this.
These guys are easy.
Set them and knock them down.
Big. I did a lot of kills, but it's not gonna fucking matter, I don't think.
Stay with me this way. Right behind you. Stay with me. On your six. Roger that.
You got it.
Good luck.
Gamorrean guard, take him down.
This way. Right behind you. Losing!
No, this, yeah. That's funny. It's all good, brother. Let's have some fun, man. Okay, Luke.
Stand together. We can still win.
I'll tell you, this is a very tough level. This Java shit. I fucking hate it. All right.
This is it. This is our last attempt.
Take out that guard before he can cause any trouble.
The force is strong with us.
I literally have to kill every single fucking guy personally. Because the fucking AI is brain dead. I'm literally killing every single guy on my own. At least the Empire shoots back, goddammit. Literally had to kill every fucking guy. Holy shit! Oh, fuck! Wrong fucking way. Completely went the wrong way there. Whoa, that was razor close. Razor thin close right there. Good game, Constantinius. Razor fucking thin. I had to kill 77 fucking guys to get that fucking win. I mean, I had to do it myself, man. At least our troops were fucking shooting. My troops were just kind of like standing there like, I don't know what the fuck happened. This is a great level. Oh man, it's Utapa. I love Utapa. I love this shit. I'm gonna go Empire. You know, this game, this Utapa system is so awesome when you play Clone Wars. At least in my opinion. No, I just did all Empire. I didn't do Clone Wars for whatever reason, but I've been playing Clone Wars for like 5 hours, man. Brain hurts from that. Plus, I've been watching the cartoon Clone Wars. Woohoo! We got a crowd here, boy. Holy shit, we got a crowd.
Lead on. Affirmative. A command post for the Empire. A command post has fallen to our enemies.
Ooh, got me a team kill.
A command post for the Empire.
Here we go. Hey, Constantine, you with me? Jump on.
Captured a command post. Hostile reinforcement count is diminishing. A command post is no longer under Empire control. We've lost the command post. Take it back!
You got armor's gonna help?
Well, you're on our side.
Shit. Fire on that fire tank. Woo, they got us. Oh, Bulba's in this? I didn't know that. I need to get to some fucking high ground.
Working.
plastic boy.
Oh yeah, people starting to join now. Sure. Fuck. Killed by a Wookiee. Alright, I'm just gonna go Stormtrooper. Stop fucking around. Wow, we got a lot of people in the game today. I like it.
Copy that.
On the side!
Stop!
Watch your sides!
God damn it.
Take out that rebel scum!
Fuck it, I'll play with Boba. You know what I don't like about Boba Fett? He's not a Mandalorian. And I'm really big into the Mandalorian. To that show.
Watch your flank.
Captured a command post. The enemy is losing reinforcements.
Mandalorian style.
We've lost control
that.
Of a command post. Captured a command. command post.
Holy shit, I'm out of bullets? I didn't know they could even run out of fucking bullets. Holy shit. I didn't know they could run out of bullets. Wow. Well, I got the win. I'll take it. Ooh, we got that bug. Okay. Oh no, why is this happening? This is a bug. I forgot how to get out of this bug. There's a way to do it. I think you can just restart the level without losing the multiplayer. Oh crap, I had a lot of people in here. Oh, there we go. Fucking died. Alright, that's not gonna work. What the fuck happened here? Oh, there we go. Restart the mission. Came out. Let's see if we can do it. Yes. Yes. I've prevented the game from bugging out. The Gaming Templar with the Girl of the Year buying you shit. That's awesome, bro. No, that's awesome, bro. That's how I am with my wife. I love her to death. Rebel Marksman. I'm gonna try to get sneaky. Hey guys, I want to thank all the new followers. I want to thank you guys for hanging out in chat. I really appreciate you guys taking the time to chill. You know, at the end of the day, the most valuable thing you have in this life is your time. And I appreciate you spending it with me.
We control the command post. Hostiles have captured a command post. We gained a command post.
There we go.
Cover me.
Copy that.
Bitch, got me.
We control the command post.
I'm a fucking killing machine.
Just like shooting womp rats, eh, kid?
Just like shooting womp rats. Amen to that.
Keep it up. We've almost won.
They got me. Hey, don't worry about lurking, man. No worries, man.
The bottom spot. We captured a command post.
I don't. I really don't play with the Wookiee for whatever reason. I don't play with Chewbacca.
We control the command post. Hostile reinforcements are dropping.
It's never a big fan of Chewbacca. Hostile reinforcements. I am in the movies, but not in this game for whatever reason.
We control the command post. Hostile reinforcements are dropping.
Whew, got a kill. All right. Got a kill. Okay. Man, I've been going at it all night. Jesus Christ. This is a good level. This is a really good level. I wonder if people can still join. I think so. Stop with this Boba Fett spammage.
A command post for the Empire.
Target that Boffin!
Thank you.
You know, for some reason I never get tired of killing bots. I don't know if it's just me or what. The hell is left? Yeah, got a lot of kills in that one for sure. I would like to do Space Hoth. I would like to do Hoth before I go to sleep.
Fuck it, I'll play the Emperor. Fuck it. We'll go
Fuck around like Palpatine. We had a bunch of people, but then I think I bugged out and I don't even know if anyone's in here.
A command post is no longer under Empire control.
But I'm losing this. I'm losing this fast. Palpatine is so fucking slow. Nice.
A command post is under Imperial control. We've lost the command post. Take it back. Has fallen to our enemies. A command post is under Imperial control. Their reinforcements are dwindling. A command post is under Imperial control. We've lost control of a command post. A command post for the Empire.
Ooh, he got me, son of a bitch. I like that emote, Triton. Yeah, I think that's it. Haha, oh, you got the lightsaber, dude. I love it. That is fucking cool as hell, man. I like that lightsaber thing. Fade red. Very nice. This and restart it because I don't think anyone can join me. Oh, he got the lightning. I like it. Oh, look at this little Jedi dude, man. Oh, that's a fucking awesome. Oh, that is so fucking awesome. What is that? Innocent evil grin. I like that. I like that a lot. Let me restart this. I'm restarting right now. This game is buggy. It's from 2004, so you gotta restart sometimes. Do a refresh. Now, I just wanted to show you the difference. Now, this is... I'm starting it up in vanilla mode. Now, do you see the difference in the... This is in HD. As you can see. It's a big difference. Strange. See? This is the one I wanted to do before I hit the hay. Make it nice and massive. Elite. Okay. 0-1. 2-5 seconds. King damage is off. And let's get a lot of Jedi action going. Let's launch this bad boy. This will be my final game tonight. So I gotta get up in the morning. It's like 2:40 a.m. in New York. But I love this level. Let's do it. Oh no, I don't want to be the fucking Empire, man. Fuck. Alright, fuck it. Fuck it, fuck it, fuck it. This is my walker. There it is. Ass now. Dude, what's this fucking bug here? Ooh, what's this fucking bug? Was strangely buggy. I don't know why.
Hey,
this turret up.
Work on that turret.
Captured a command post. The enemy is losing reinforcements.
Mark that turret.
Blow that shit up right now. Killed the Tom Tom.
Thank you.
nothing can stop the Empire.
I just read that, Trayton. Yeah, I smacked them up, but those are bots. That's always fun. I want to see if I can do it once as the Rebs. I wanted to take down the AT-AT Walker with this thing before I go to bed. Oh, fuck this. I give up. But, let me, I want to thank you guys for hanging out with me. Trayton, it's been good seeing you. I hope things get better for you with your arm. I hope you heal and you get better. It's pretty tough to have a broken arm. Gaming Templar, it's a pleasure to meet you. I'm very happy to meet all of the new people that showed up today and decided to hang out. Constantinius, I want to give a big shout out to you. I want to thank you for playing, and I want you to keep your head up and not worry so much about that girl that was fucking with you. Not a big loss, believe me. And when you think back, you won't even think about her. There's better fish in the sea. Guys, I want to thank you all for following the channel. Catch me on Discord. I definitely will be playing this some more, especially leading up to the new Star Wars movie, which is coming out this month. I plan on being one of the first to see it. And I will see you all very soon, man. Thank you so much. Have a great night. Trayton, you are the man. And I'll see you guys very soon. Cheers, guys.